lads, we're going spraying a bit of more tone because this field up beyond, we used to meadow it, but it's a bit of a pain now to meadow. So this field up beyond is kind of getting overgrown with moss and just not doing so well. So we will be spraying it now. The Taral 400. We used to have a hardy sprayer, but it wasn't very good. It wasn't galvanized, got rusty over time. The nozzles on it broke awful easy. This one folds up a lot easier, and I just think overall it's a better sprayer. that's it for the spraying. Make sure to like and subscribe. I hope you're enjoying the content, and please let me know what you'd like to see. I'll be doing a farm tour soon, but just a little bit busy at the minute, so yeah, I'll end it there. We'll do another field of spraying, but I'm nearly out of battery and there's no point making this video too long, so